Good morning, children. Welcome to your CCA activity. And today's CCA activity is doodling. Now, children, what is doodling? How it helps us? Now, let's see. Doodling is an art which helps you in eye-hand coordination. It also gives you different ideas of pattern. It helps us to focus and strengthen our finger muscles. Now, for doodling, what you will need? You will need your drawing book like this. Draw a fish. Parents can help their children in drawing this fish. Then you will need pencil colors, or either you can use crayon also, but you need to sharpen it properly so that you can get the pointed crayon at the end, because doodling you need to make a different pattern. Now children, here is a drawing. You can see this is a drawing. Now what you have to do? Have to make a different pattern. Let's see how to make a different pattern. I'm going to use some different color first. See, I'm using orange. You can use your own color also. Children, as you can see, we have finished our one pattern. Now, see this. This we have finished our one pattern. Now, we will use some other color. We will take other color, and we will draw a different pattern. Now, I am drawing this. Doodling means you need to draw different pattern. You can see we have finished our second pattern. See, this is. Now we will draw our next pattern. Now children, we have finished this pattern. One pattern, this is second pattern, this is third pattern. Now we are going to do a fourth pattern, and I'm going to switch my color pencil. I'm going to take other color. Children, as you can see, we have finished our fourth pattern also. You need to cover full area. Just divide your fish in different area, and you can draw different pattern. Now see, our fourth pattern is finished. Now our next pattern. We have finished our this pattern also. Now let's see our next pattern. I'm taking different color now. So we have finished our this pattern also. Now here also I'm going to use the same pattern. Cover
every area with your pattern. Try to cover it at least. Now children, we will use different pattern in this. Now here sleeping line. Here we have used standing line, here we are using sleeping line. Now children, you can see we have completed this pattern here. Now to give more grace to your drawing, you can make a border with the same color. See, here I'm giving the border. See, it will look more beautiful. I'm going to border it with green color, as you can see. Same way you have to do with every color. Here you have to use red border, here you have to use purple, here you have to use blue. Whatever color you are using, you have to border with that same color. Now children, we have bordered all the thing and I have colored the face of fish. Here you can see. Now here I have made some water bubble. So I am going to take a blue color and circle in it like this. One circle, second circle, third circle, fourth circle. You need to focus. Now our fish is complete. You can see this is doodling out. How beautiful it has turned out. Now you try this at home and send your pic with us. Thank you children. I hope you will enjoy this doodling out. Thank you so much.